Okay, guys, in my last video, I showed you guys how to make a quesadilla, and I didn't get to finish it, so you're gonna finish it. I'm gonna pause you guys. Okay, you guys are gonna take your cheese and put it on the tortilla, and put the tortilla on the plate, and you're gonna put it in the